You get expelled from school if you tamper with fire alarms at school. You can get expelled for that. Fire alarms in schools are to protect the safety of the students and teachers. If you tamper with the fire alarm at school, you'll get suspended and expelled and grounded by your parents. At school or any public building, leave these things alone. Bye.